really, really kicking out here. And throwing a bottle plug. It's gold, silver. The wind's going about 30 miles an hour. This might be, I'm not sure what this is, but I want to get a look at it. He's coming in now. So we look like we got a hit of blue here. Let's get him in. Like I said, the wind's really kicking. We got the whole place to ourselves. The small blue. Let's get him on safe ground and we'll get him going. These trebles are really tricky, but I'm just kind of scouting some new water, so put that one out. Get this one out. Just watch your hands and there he goes. All right, let's see if there's more. Real slow. Just a fish here and there. Maybe a missed hit. This is a heavy needle fish. So I'm gonna try this a little bit. A little tough out here today. Definitely see what happens. We hit this guy on top water. I'm gonna throw it. It's really windy, so I'll show you what some of the lures I use on windier days. This guy we got on a range of got it?
See? I brought you luck.
Thank you. That should be it for the day. Took a little walk, spoke to a couple people, and not too much going on. You had a couple fish today, you did pretty good, and we'll see you next time. I hope you like, subscribe, and dislike, and fish your way, and we'll see you next time. Thanks for watching.